Christmas, yeah, yeah.
The lyrics
to The Bridge Is Over.
Oh, yes.
Not that Roxanne Shanté is only good for steady fucking. And I don't want y'all to get it confused and think that I was just so proud and happy about those lyrics, because I wasn't. But the fact is, when you have a great, which is what I wasn't going to say, I'm surrounded by family. I can say that.
Real talk.
But no, the fact is, certain things in history, I feel, should not be rewritten. And when you rewrote that,
Oh, you mean a criminal minded?
I mean, because what I'm saying is
from back.
Yeah, but I'm saying what now when you do it, when you perform,
right?
You don't say that.
No.
You don't say it anymore.
No.
Now, for the whole new generation that comes to see you, the first thing they say is, well, why was she so mad at him if all he says is that?
Right.
And then I have to go and explain, like, 20 years ago, he didn't say that.
Right, right.
You know?
Right.
So I think I had to defend it. Like, no, that's not what he said. Get the original version. This is what he says, you know? And
get the original version.
Absolutely.
Well, see, that's where the scholarship is supposed to come in.
Yeah, for
me, it's it's immature.
Mm-hmm.
Where I'm at today, those lyrics don't make sense.
Now let me tell you. Before you finish, right. Let me just say, when I first heard the lyrics, and then you know, of course, I was angry. I confronted you at the bank.
You know how
I do. Right. You know, I have no choice but to do what it is. It is what it is. You know, but also the fact was, when my sons finally had got old enough to, you know, listen, because it's part of history.
Yeah.
You know, I can't play hip-hop in the house and not play it. You know, we can't listen. You know, you have to have criminal minded, and you have to do those things. And the fact is, when they was like, well, who was he talking about? That was like the first time I ever said, oh, baby, that's the other Roxanne. That was the other Roxanne. You know, and that was like the first time I bowed out gracefully and was like, no, that wasn't mommy. No, he was talking about the other Roxanne. Yeah, you know, and that was like the first time she ever came in handy. You know, you know, 20 years is the first time she ever came in handy. You know, and the reason why I say that sometimes I feel like history should not be rewritten is because those were character builders. Like, I took those lyrics, and those were one of the reasons that really pushed me to pursue my education, because I never wanted anyone to think that Roxanne Shanté was only good for that, you know? So therefore, it gives you that drive and that push. So sometimes things that people take as adversity, or people take as, you know, things that are gonna belittle you or make you, no, honestly, they don't. When you're hood born and bred, there's certain things that you take. There's gonna be those who are weak, and when it comes to self-esteem builders and things like that, I also tell a lot of young ladies, like, listen, you're going to hear a lot of derogatory statements regarding yourself. The catch is not to feed into them and to prove them wrong.